I still think that game one he wasn't off. You know, it's just in front of him we could have done a better job than tonight.
How important was it to make them work for everything that they had? You know, when guys like Crosby and Malkin touched the puck, you guys did a good job of trying to squeeze them to the outside.
Yeah, I mean, they make a lot of plays, and if you're not responsible defensively, they're gonna have scoring chances. And game two is a little better than game one.
Do you feel like your team's really played the game they wanted to play yet? Or even in this series, it kind of looks like you guys still have another level you can reach.
It's not a secret. They're a really good team, and I think where we had chances to score tonight, we're able to bear down and put it in. And that's what you need to be against a team like that.